reactions to MTV. It is insane out here, guys. Max Jenke, professional snowboarder. We're going to get killed tomorrow. Stay tuned, guys. It's going to be insane.
Hey, I'm Jimmy Jackson with AFTV. How you guys doing? Today we're on location at Oregon at unbelievable Mount Hood, and we are getting dumped on today. How much snow do you think we have right now?
At least 6 inches.
At least six
more than that.
6 inches. I'm saying like maybe I'm a little out of my element, but I'm thinking got like I don't know 6-7 feet maybe.
At least if the Explorer's getting stuck,
you know we're in enough snow.
Let me introduce you to Max Jenke, new upcoming Canadian superstar. Max, say hello to everyone out there.
What's going on, buddy?
How you doing?
Hey, don't worry, we'll take care of you on the mountain.
Nice. What's rock catch all that? You're talking about before.
I didn't quite catch it.
It's the catch. You gotta watch out for them.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like you know, there's East West Coast rap and stuff.
Uh-huh.
We got the Northwest snowboarding clique called the Wildcats. So what's the difference between the Wildcats and Little Bastards? What's going on with that?
Little Bastards is our movie.
I was watching one with you, and you're like. I don't know, dude. You're sitting there, you're running down the street in underwear, and I'm like, what's going on? There's like the Ford Explorer, like a couple guys like calling you down. And like, oh, there's Max. I'm like, what is going on, dude? Like, you're totally like in your body.
Yeah.
Like, running down the street over a bridge. What is this video all about?
The things you do for snowboarding.
I know.
I can't even believe it myself. It was for a movie called Momentum from Adventurescope Films in Canada.
Yeah.
And the idea was it was going to be a movie full of skits, but I guess some people backed out on them. So mine was the only skit that actually stuck.
Well, I'm charged for tomorrow, man. I'm looking for a good day. I hope the snow will die down just a bit so I can see. It's 15 feet in front of me, so I know like where to turn when the trees like head my way.
I hear
right
you.
Now.
I hear you. I don't want you to get hurt. I'll feel bad if you get hurt.
You get so alive. Right on, dude. All right, man. Tomorrow, right?
All right. Cool. Peace. I'm flying up against the forces. They hold me down. The stones will fall and turn to pieces. Without a sound, the stratosphere breaks beneath beyond your telescopic reach. I think it's time we have a relocation. It's going down. The current sweep won't.
My nose went under. It's pretty deep here in Hood Meadows. Stuff I just did was on my first run. But I'm getting the hang of it. Max helped me out a little bit as far as learning my edges and everything. And what he did is actually he kind of prepared to surfing a little bit for me, so I was able to pick it up a lot easier than I think most people would. And of course the conditions are out of control right now, so even an idiot can pick this up today. Max just launched that in the air, cleared about 10 to 12 feet over this huge deadlift. did 360 in the air. And as you guys can see, it's super, super deep snow. It just, you can't do anything about it. You land, you just submerge up to your waist in snow.
I did a frontside 360 Indy. It's basically my safety trick. I do them all the time because I think they're super fun. But that one didn't work out too well. I think I landed in a pit. Well, in my tradition, I need to stomp it. I'm not going to walk away without stomping a frontside 3 off this jump.
It was.
It's fat. It was totally fat.
I mean, it was awesome. I mean, to be able to go out there. I've never snowboarded, as you all know. Yeah. And to be able to hang out, professional snowboarder, show me the ropes, you know, go to the jumps. I mean, like, you sent me all stuff that like I didn't even know existed. I was like, what? You know, I would have snowboarded and I had no idea it was even there. Like, oh, this looks good. I'm like, what's he talking about? And the next thing you know, it's the fattest jump ever. So,
cool.
You definitely opened my eyes to some cool,
hey,
cool
you look at things, man. Differently.
Yeah, definitely. Definitely. So, definitely appreciate it.
No problem.
And,
it was a pleasure.
Yeah, nice meeting you, dude. Take care. We'll be seeing you out there again.
All right.
All right.
Peace.
Later.